Welcome back, Book Army. My name is Stella and Elle will be your host for today's book review video. Today, we will explore the novel, Trespasses, written by the author Louise Kennedy. But before we delve deeper, don't forget to like this video, subscribe and hit the notifications bell to make sure that you don't miss out on another video. So without further ado, let's conquer the literary realm together. Louise Kennedy's debut collection of short stories, Trespasses, is a literary tour de force that skillfully navigates the depths of human emotions and intricacies of interpersonal relationships. Through a series of beautifully crafted narratives, Kennedy explores the diverse lives of her characters, weaving a tapestry of heartache, resilience, and profound introspection. In Trespasses, Kennedy demonstrates a remarkable ability to capture the subtleties of human behavior. Each story serves as a window into the lives of ordinary people, yet the profound emotional resonance of these characters makes them extraordinary. From the quiet desperation of unfulfilled dreams to the enduring power of love, the range of emotions on display leaves a lasting impact on readers. The strength of Trespasses lies in its exploration of the human condition. Kennedy deftly exposes the vulnerabilities and flaws of her characters, presenting them in their most authentic and relatable form. As readers, we are drawn into their struggles, their hopes, and their heartaches, finding elements of our own lives reflected in their experiences. Kennedy's prose is both elegant and poignant. Her attention to detail creates a vivid and immersive reading experience, pulling readers into the heart of each story. The interplay of language and emotions is masterful, evoking empathy and understanding even in the most complex of situations. One of the standout aspects of Trespasses is its ability to capture the essence of Ireland and its people. The stories are deeply rooted in the country's landscape and culture, offering a glimpse into the lives of individuals navigating the complexities of Irish society. This strong sense of place enhances the overall narrative and adds an enriching layer to the reading experience. The themes explored in Trespasses transcend geographical boundaries. Issues of family dynamics, loss, identity, and the quest for connection are universally resonant, making the collection appealing to readers from all walks of life. Kennedy's ability to create fully fleshed out characters in such compact narratives is a testament to her storytelling prowess. Each story is a gem in itself, carefully constructed to leave a lasting impact on the reader's mind. The emotional depth and profound insights contained within the pages of Trespasses are bound to linger long after the book is finished. In conclusion, Trespasses, by Louise Kennedy is a powerful and engaging collection of short stories that delve into the human spirit with grace and sensitivity. With its profound exploration of emotions and the intricacies of human connections, this debut work marks Kennedy as a promising voice in contemporary literature. Whether you are a fan of short stories or simply appreciate evocative storytelling, Trespasses is a must-read that will leave you contemplating life's complexities and the myriad of emotions that define our shared human experience. That's all for today's book review. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like this video, subscribe and hit the notifications bell to make sure that you don't miss out on another video. Until next time, Book Army, happy reading and let's continue to conquer the literary realm together.